In this video, we will demonstrate how to build a list of companies using an example search. By the end of this video, you will be able to build a list of companies by industry, vertical, and keywords, apply search logic to expand and narrow your search results, and review, adjust, save, and download company lists. In this video, we will use a fictional company example, a biotechnology company looking at small molecule targets for cancers, and build a list of potential competitors for that company. Start your search on the company screeners page. We're going to base our search first on the industries, verticals, and keywords that we assume our competitors will share. We will use terms that we found on the example company profile we reviewed in the PitchBook company profiles video. Let's include our industry group, drug discovery. As you can see from the results, this is a big group of companies. To narrow it down, we will add a vertical. Now we saw from the Relay profile that oncology was a vertical. So we're going to select that vertical. That's a group of companies across industries working in oncology. You may notice from the results that this is actually making our list larger, but don't worry. Finally, we will add a keyword. We are going to put in small molecules now. You'll see this comes up as a keyword, and there's almost 3,000 companies in that list. After we have entered our search terms, we need to apply some search logic. If I leave it as or, we'll get a big list of over 26,000 companies that each have only one of these terms. However, we want to narrow our search to just the companies that have all three of these criteria. So we toggle this search logic button to AND, which narrows to a much smaller number of results. If that still feels like kind of a lot, we might try to reduce it even more by including another keyword or another characteristic, such as a location. Let's limit to Canada. This brings us down to a much more manageable number of results. To produce the list, click Search in the top right corner, and then click Companies or the blue results number. This produces a list of results that you can sort by column. Note that this list includes public and private companies. You can see that these companies all have the same primary industry group. However, they have a range of industries as well as verticals. You can edit your table here to add or remove the columns you want. You can also download the list, but note that you have a download limit of 10 rows a day and 25 rows a month, so you may wish to vet them first and download only the ones you know you want. To do that, you can mouse over their descriptions and then exclude them by clicking X by the row number. For instance, I don't want this one, so I can X it out. Others that I do want to save, I can check the box and view them by selecting Show Selected Only. Or I can add them to a saved list I can come back to later. If your search terms aren't producing relevant companies, you can remove a criteria by Xing it out. Or go back to the search page by clicking Modify All Criteria. Once you have that list of companies compiled, then you can start looking at the profiles in more detail. Visit their websites, view patents, trials, investors, and other relevant information. This concludes the searching video. Thanks for watching. If you have further questions, contact your U of T librarian.